Hello friends, welcome back to our channel Noble Pleasures of Life. In today's video, I'm going to show how to grow carrots in a terrace. The two items we need is carrot seeds. As you can see, this is the carrot seeds. This is Suvarna hybrid seeds. These seeds cost up to rupees 60, as you can see at the back side. These are called Suvarna hybrid seeds. So friends, as you can see, this is the pot we need. It's very dry, so let's pour water in this, friends. So friends, as you can see, this we are pouring water into this pot. So friends, we should leave the water to settle now. So friends, as you can see, the water is all settled and the soil has become soft. Okay friends, so I'll show you the seeds now. See friends, as you can see, there are seeds. So let's put them one by one. So friends, this is the carrot seed. Now you should just sprinkle it all over the pot. As you can see, I'm sprinkling it. So friends, I'm having some mud in my hand. I'm going to cover the seeds with this mud. You can see all the seeds are covered. So friends, you should just sprinkle the water on this, like this. Should settle. Okay friends, now you can see it's all settled. So friends, carrot need 70 to 90 days to grow in full in size. So friends, now I'll show you a carrot which is 1 month year old. So friends, this is a one month plant. So you can see the weeds grown around. You should just pluck these weeds one by one. So friends, as you can see, I have removed all the weeds. The weeds will suck out all the water which is poured for the plants. So you should just remove every weed as possible. So friends, as you can see, this is the fully grown carrot plants. So friends, you will think this is weeds, but this is not weed. It's a flower. As you can see, the flower. Okay friends, so let's pull out the carrots one by one. These are 80 days old carrots. So friends, let's pull out our first carrot plant. So friends, as you can see the carrot here. This is a bit small. So friends, we are going to pull one more carrot. So friends, as you can see, this is grown so well in the pot. It's so nice, you can grow your own carrots at your home. So friends, I'm going to pull out all the carrots here. You can see one more good grown carrot. So friends, as you can see, our four fully grown carrots. It looks so nice. Okay friends, these are very fresh. You can taste these at home. Okay friends, we have come to the end of this video. Even you grow and enjoy. Okay friends, bye.